What does your employer expect from you? Hi, this is Stanley and welcome to Centonomy Career Tips, courtesy of the Centonomy Career Hub. This is the place where you learn about career success, about taking charge of your career. Today's career tip, very simple, very basic. Meet your employer's expectations. Now, as I've said, your employer is expecting for you to do some things. He's hired you to do some things. The tip then is to go and find out what these expectations are. Have a meeting with them. Ask them, what do you expect from me this season, this quarter, this year? Outline and be clear about them. Then go back to your desk, your office, and meet these expectations. Even better, surpass expectations, because the person who gets promoted is the person who goes over and above, who surpasses these expectations. So are you operating at optimum level, or are you the type of person who is just phoning it in, bare minimum? You will not achieve success with bare minimum. Go over and above. Now, as I said, Centonomy Career Hub is for that person who wants to create wealth through their employment. It's very valid, creating wealth through your employment. I want you to register for that Centonomy Career Hub, because it will change your life and the way you think about your career. February 19th is the date. You can either choose a Friday afternoon class or a Friday evening class, and you will learn for 5 weeks. And in those 5 weeks, it's about a mind shift. It's about giving you a different set of tools for your career. Now, as always, if you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel, please do click here. Our YouTube channel is for you. Our Twitter handle @Centonomy is for you. Follow, like our Facebook page, and see you next week on Centonomy Career Tips, courtesy of the Centonomy Career Hub.